Chance that I missed a few nails that are in this piece of wood because they're all over the place in all these different directions. So I'm going to run this with the dust collector off because the last thing I want to do is hit a nail, have a spark, and oxygenate it with a lot of blowing wind. So it's going to be messy. I'm just going to stand with the shop vac maybe and I'll pull this off. I've seen this guitar body throughout the video and I ended up not finishing it. I made a couple mistakes in my measurements here when I put the bridge in, and then when I put this block of wood in to fix it, but I ended up just sort of losing interest. But this is the one that inspired the whole build, because James Hetfield of Metallica has recently been seen playing his newest guitar, which he had made from wood reclaimed from the original rehearsal space of Metallica, the rafters or whatever, and that's like where Master of Puppets was written. Real, really kind of cool thing. So I have a feeling that there's going to be an interest in this type of guitar coming in the future thanks to him, and I thought I'd capitalize on it a little bit. Now, when I first started making guitars again from reclaimed material, I was going for that sort of reclaimed rustic look, but lately I've been trying to refine it a little bit because I felt like they would reach a bigger market, but now there's this whole other market I see potentially opening up of this very barnwoody looking guitar. So these are going to be for sale pretty soon at newperspectivesmusic.com. Thank you all very much for watching. You can please like, share, and subscribe. Support me on Patreon, all that stuff. And also there's another video going up about the necks on these guitars and how I'm making necks now. And if you go back in time throughout my channel, there's actually a whole ton of videos about all the different guitars I've made throughout the years and a bunch of different techniques and ways of doing it, including some of my sillier builds. So thanks again and be good.